All right, welcome back everybody to another Deepvue tutorial. Today we're announcing a new feature that is super awesome and really allows you to connect with the greater Deepvue community, and that is the ability to share watch lists, share screens, share data panel setups, share data column setups, all via links. And it's super easy to do, and I'll kind of walk you through the entire process here in this video. First things first, we've got, for an example, the relative strength list of top stocks that I've been working on over the past few weeks. And say I want to share this with a friend or share it on Twitter. Let's talk about how you can do that and how they can load it back into Deepvue super easily. So what you want to do is navigate to the watch list in your menu, go to the three dots right here, and then click this share button. Now a specialized link will be copied to your clipboard, and you can paste it wherever you'd like. You could send it to a friend via text, or like I've done over here on Twitter, I've tweeted out the link right here. And then from the flip side, say you're a friend or whatever, and you see this link being shared, you can go ahead and click this link, and I'll open it up in a new tab. It will automatically load Deepvue for you, and you'll see this message at the top right here. Do you want to add the name of that list to your watch list? And let's go ahead and click add. And you can go ahead and give it a name. We'll just call this shared and click save. And now you can see right here, it's been added to your watch list. So if you've got a friend and they've shared a watch list with you, you can see you can load it up in just seconds really easily onto the platform. And it's the same with screens, data panels, data column sets, as I'll show in just a minute. Next up, let's go ahead and show the same process for data panel. To get that specialized link, what you want to do is go ahead and navigate to whatever data panel you want to share. Again, click the three dots. It's the same for all different things you want to share. Click that share icon. You'll see the message right here. It's been copied to your clipboard. You can go ahead and paste that wherever you'd like. That's what the link looks like. And let's go ahead and load that up. And you can see that you now get this message. You want to add user panel data to your Deepvue. You can go ahead and click add. And again, we'll just label this shared. Go ahead and click save. And now it's loaded up right there for you. So if your friend has created a data panel, or you've created a data panel and want to share it with your community, in a text group, whatever you want to do, you can do it super, super easily. Let's show now how to do it within a screen. So let's go ahead over to some of my saved screens. Let's go over to my favorite screens. And I just made this pre-market movers. Let's go ahead and say we want to share this. We can go ahead and click share. That's been copied. And let's go ahead and paste it in. And there you go. I'll go ahead and add it. And you can rename it and save it just like you do right here. And as I mentioned, super easy to do. Let us know your feedback down below. Share your favorite screens down below in the comments. That would be great to see. And hopefully this video is really helpful for you. If you have any questions, let us know. And make sure to leave a like down below. Subscribe to the channel for more tutorials. And we'll see you guys in the next one. Take care.